You may have heard that DIRECTV AT&T subscribers can no longer watch KLAS TV. The reason is that AT&T and DIRECTV rejected our owner Nexstar Broadcasting Group's offer to extend access to local content to consumers. Now, if DIRECTV continues to decide not to carry KLAS, you'll not be able to see your local news, favorite shows, and emergency service updates. So if you would like to call DIRECTV and insist that they keep Channel 8, you may do so. The number is 1-800-288-2020. If you didn't get that number, we'll have it on our website at lasvegasnow.com.